This small explosion pushes the piston downward again in the cylinder through its power stroke.